Rats and more rats. The city of Sacramento on a mission to exterminate more than 100 rats that have infested a vacant lot in Sacramento's River District. Roughly 40 rat traps were set up yesterday in this lot off Ahern Street between North A and North B Streets. It's an area surrounded by homeless encampments and is where the city plans to build a new fire station.